All right, now before we start today's video off, I am telling you that I am starting a brand new merch store, so make sure you do check them out. The links will be down below in the description. Now, we do got some masks, some phone covers, some hoodies, shirts, mugs, stickers, and all that. So yeah, make sure you do check them out. The links will be down below in the description. Let's go ahead and get straight to this GTA 5 video. Alrighty guys, now in today's GTA 5 online video, I'll be showing you all an AFK solo money glitch. Now before we start today's video off, I am telling you that if you guys are new, make sure you do subscribe for more daily GTA 5 online glitches after the recent patch 1.51. And if you do enjoy this video, make sure you do hit that like button as well. Now let's go ahead and get straight into the GTA 5 online AFK solo money glitch. Alright, so the first thing you guys want to do is just go ahead and go into the description of today's video. Depending on what console you're on, Xbox, PC, or PS4. You can go ahead, click the link in the description to bookmark the job, depending on what console. So, once you have bookmarked the job, all you're gonna do is just go ahead, restart the application, and then restart up GTA 509. Now, as soon as you do that, what we're gonna do is just go ahead, go to pause, go to online, go to jobs, play jobs, go to bookmarked. Then you want to make your way down to survival, and you should see this job right here, AFK Grind 1738. And we're just going to go ahead and start that up. Alright, now as soon as you start it up, you can see you can start it by yourself if you want, but the more people you invite, the more money you will make. So it's completely up to you what you guys want to do. I'm going to go ahead and try to get some more people so I can make more money and show you guys how much money we get at the end. So yeah, I'll go ahead and meet back with you guys when we have more people inside the lobby. Alright, so I can only get one more person in here, so we got two people. As you can see, I started it. Now what we're going to do is just go ahead and load into here. And you should be at a survival course just like this. Now it's completely up to you if you want to go ahead and grab the ammo. You don't have to, it doesn't make a difference. But the main thing is you just want to go ahead and make your way over here to this fence. Now don't get too close because the enemies will blow you up because they will blow themselves up to make this completely AFK where you don't have to kill anybody at all. So we're going to go ahead and check it out. So it's just spawn right here. As you guys see, it's blowing each other up just like that. Now the wave is already half over and it only took about 3 seconds. And there you go. There's the round. So there's wave one. On to the next wave. Easy as that. So we're going to go ahead and show you that it works every wave. So let's go ahead and go on to round two. Now if you are trying to go AFK, I would recommend doing it where the ammo is. So you guys get free ammo while doing it. But if you don't know how to go AFK, what you want to do is just go ahead, throw a rubber band around both your analog sticks. So you do this. And pretty much you cannot get kicked for doing that with the rubber band. But you guys see, only took 1 second, it's already a quarter of the wave over on the bottom right. Now we're at half, 75%. And now the round's almost over. As soon as they spawn back in. And there they go. Now it is completely up to you. If you do shoot them, you guys see you get RP as well. So if you do not want to do it AFK, you can just shoot them and get RP. It's completely up to you, like I said. And yeah, so make sure you do go into the description down below and bookmark this job. I do have one for PS4, Xbox, and PC. Alright, so we're going to go ahead all the way to the end, which is wave 20, and show you how much money we make off this. Alright, so now we're on wave 20 here. And the wave is just still going by in less than 30 seconds, as you guys see on the bottom right corner. And there we go. It took us like 5 seconds to end wave 20. And there we go. We passed it. We got a total of $36,000 and 3,000 RP in like 15 minutes. And we didn't do nothing at all. So yeah, just make sure you do bookmark this video. This has been your boy Frosty back under the tent with another GTA 5 online glitch to help you guys out. And I'm out. Peace!